like I'm losing my mind and I'm losing control, but you know that I love you. And I feel like I'm ready to give and I'm ready to love, and you know that you want it. And I gave you my word and I show you my word, but you don't understand that I love you. If it mean that you turn, it mean that you died, and it mean that you hide it, you f***ed it, baby.
This ought to be a game not just appealing to fans of the respective sides, but also to neutrals. Two of the best teams in Europe up against each other. It's Atletico Madrid. They face Manchester City, and it's live right here on EA TV. A warm welcome on a beautiful night to this magnificent new stadium, the Estadio Metropolitano. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. We've got action from the round of 16 in the Champions League to bring you. It's Atletico Madrid facing Manchester City.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. My favourite part of the competition. Only 16 teams left. Group stages out of the way. The big teams come up. Alive. It's the pointed end of the tournament. Gets everybody's attention. It's
surely the goalkeeper relatively untroubled.
Yeah, he's not going to let that one in, Derek.
Laporte. And a look at Diego Costa, who certainly can finish with the best of them. What sort of performance do you expect to see from Diego Costa, Lee?
Well, four goals in his last three games. He's in superb form. He's going to be really hard to stop. The defenders need to be on their game.
At times they make passing look easy. De Bruyne. It has to be a case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. Can they hit on the break? End product or not? A quality interception. We shouldn't be surprised. Fernandinho. Rodri. And it's a quality pass. The referee has pointed to the spot. A chance for them to forge ahead. Well, more drama here. The referee has pointed to the spot while showing a red card as well.
Well, he delicately poised this game. Has this incident tipped the balance?
And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him. The game has been restarted. Atletico are in front. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Thomas. Renan Lodi. And that was a very fine read. Well, the group stage taken care of for Manchester City. Now it's about the business end of the Champions League. And this is the real test of their mettle, Lee.
Well, it is, as you said, the pointed end of the competition starts now. And if they want to be with the big teams in the big party...
Lamar! And a goal it is! Such a big moment for Atletico Madrid, who are well on course for success. It's going their way, 2-0. Aguero. Now Mahrez. See a player's waiting in the middle. And now Kevin De Bruyne. And that is the ideal tackle from Stefan Savic. Laporte. Rodri. Mahrez. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Renan Lodi. It's with Saul. They might be able to get in now. Saul. Moving the ball effectively. Morata. Useful cross towards the near post. And a half-baked clearance. Absolutely spot on, and they keep the ball. Partey. Now can they counter clinically? Sterling. A bit sloppy in possession. Koke with it. Koke gives it away. And now Kevin De Bruyne. And that's an important intervention. Pretty good reading of the game to win possession back. Aguero. Here's Sané. He must finish! Sané with the goal! Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Lemar. Good looking. Sequence. Morata. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
Sterling has it. Aguero. Sané. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. The first half. And they begin the second half in the first leg of this Champions League round of 16 tie. He's got space. Sterling. Rodri. Sterling has it. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Trippier has lost possession. Rodri. Sterling. Sterling has it. Sané. And now Sterling. Oh, a special save from Jan Oblak.
Oblak, Oblak, what a save that is.
And over comes the corner. Well, the clearance half-hearted. De Bruyne, and he's fired it against the post. And the counter looks on here, options available.
Well, they're so unlucky not to be level, Derek, aren't they? I thought that was it, to be honest with you. Such.
He's in with a chance. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper, absolutely fantastic.
Well, you're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. Rodri, and now Kevin De Bruyne, Bernardo Silva, Sané, and he's made headway. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper. Well, Derek, there's the life of a manager right there. Pure frustration. It's such a thankless job at times.
It hasn't come to very much. Ball with Rodri, firing it in. Well, body in the way. You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Saul. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. He's in danger of giving it away. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Aguero. Felipe. Savage now. Thomas. Koke with it. Morata. It's a chance for Diego Costa. It's still alive. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp, but the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
No, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Carrasco. Now he must favour the cross. Partey. Good looking sequence. Costa. Fine reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
Koke tasked with taking it. Poor execution with regard to the corner. What a shocking pass, really. João Félix. That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down. Good technique displayed. And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty, and now let's see if they can level it up. Well, it had to be a penalty. Part of the story as well.
Well, as we see it again, I can tell you his nerves will have been jangling, but he kept his nerve. Really good penalty.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. And Manchester City will go to their bench. Well, a glut of goals, two apiece. Saul. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. He has plenty of support. There's a slide draw pass. It looked as though he might have been onside, but he was just a fraction off.
Oh, I'm not so sure. I'd like to see that again.
Gundogan. Bernardo Silva. It's with Gundogan. Sterling has lost custody of it. Beautiful pass.
Atletico Madrid are doing their bit. The fans certainly are. The players are desperate for a winner.
Bernardo Silva. Aguero. Sané. Surely. And that completes an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. Three now. But at this rate, he's in for a hatful. Well, here's the replay. You have to say he's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match. It's a good finish and a richly deserved hat-trick.
A chance to revisit the goal. A change in the offing for City. Well, having conceded, let's find out if Atletico can come up with an articulate response.
Well, they've got to give just a little bit more. The fans are demanding it. They could get themselves back into this one.
João Félix. Morata. Renan Lodi. The cross is on. He got in the way of that cross. Well, the corner it is, and they know they've got to be opportunistic at this stage of the game. Morata! Well, it's the late show.
have another look at this. He wasn't expecting the ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish.
Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Phil Foden now. Gundogan. Rodri. Sané. Manchester City still on the attack as the minutes tick away. Can they come up with a winner? And that is that. And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him. Lamar! And a goal it is. Such a big moment for Atletico Madrid, who are well on course. Aguero. Here's Sané. He must finish. Sané with the goal. And well, it had to be a penalty and a booking part of the story as well. Is a confidently taken penalty. Aguero. Sané. Surely. And that completes an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. Three now, but at this rate, he's...
The floodlights are shining down on the players here at the home of Manchester City. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon, and we're ready for the Champions League round of 16 second leg. It is Manchester City against Atletico Madrid.
Yeah, thanks Derek. Atletico with plenty of work to do after that first leg. This could go either way, it really could. Getting the opener tonight could decide the tie for me.
Number 19, Leroy Sané. Number 7, Raheem Sterling.
so the starting 11 for Manchester City. The Brazilian Ederson starts in goal. João Cancelo starts with Emerick Laporte in central defence. Kevin De Bruyne starts with Rodri in central midfield. And as for the attack, well, it has a bold look about it with three forwards listed from the beginning. And this is the starting lineup for Atletico. Jan Oblak gets the nod in goal. Koke starts with Thomas Lemar in the wide areas. And as for the strike partnership, Morata starts alongside Diego Costa. Rodri. Here's Mahrez. Walker now. And getting the ball forward is the key for Manchester City here. Will there be any end product? Strong play here. Sané. A case of foiling the opposite. It's got to be! And there's the goal they really wanted for security. Wonderful chance of progressing now.
Well, here's the replay. How well has he done there? The defenders close in on him. They think they've got him. No chance. The ball's in the back of the net.
Let's have another view of that goal. And both sides committed to wonderful attacking football. And the aggregate score, 4-3 here. Koke. Lemar. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Sané, but intercepted. All about translating threats into goals. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. And the advantage is with City. Sterling. De Bruyne. Aguero. That's the kind of... Can't miss, surely! And the ball's on the net for Manchester City. So lethal in front of goal.
Well, as we can see, it's all about the technique. That's where the power comes from. Blistering shot.
A chance to revisit the goal. Laden with goals, 5-3 here on aggregate. Felipe, Koke with it. Morata, Koke, and they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Walker, João Cancelo, Walker, Laporte. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. De Bruyne. Here's Mahrez. It's with Laporte. Sané. Laporte. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Rodri. It's with João Cancelo. Mahrez. João Cancelo. Laporte. Sané. Sterling. Manchester City have lost the ball. Thomas. Morata. And now Lamar. Morata! Oh, it's off the post. He has a lot on his plate here. De Bruyne. Sterling. De Bruyne now. Aguero. Far from typical of Aguero to give it away in that fashion. An important interception. He's feeling the pressure here. Sané. De Bruyne. Space on the flank. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Happy to take on the shot. Jan Oblak, fantastic between the posts. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Sterling. Mahrez. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. This is Diego Costa. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. It's with Laporte. João Cancelo. Mahrez. Sergio Aguero has it. Give it away. Diego Costa. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Morata! And they've scored! An important goal, but still a mountain to climb. They need two more goals because of the away goals rule. Rodri. Laporte. Walker. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Sané. João Cancelo. It's with Laporte. Laporte. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Sterling. Sané. Here's Mahrez. It's with Laporte. And so the halftime whistle is sounded. So the Champions League round of 16, second leg, the second half is underway.
Number 20.
Koke with it. Vitolo tackling and winning the ball to boot. De Bruyne. Walker. It's with Laporte. Rodri. Mahrez. It's with João Cancelo. Not giving him a moment's peace. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. A real opening now. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Carrasco! What a vital intervention. Corner kick played over. Well, there's no way to escape the verdict that that was an awful corner. Laporte. Here's Mahrez. Sterling has it. Aguero. And Manchester City moving the ball with purpose. Thomas. Jimenez. Mahrez. A really sumptuous ball. Veering in field here. The ball with Rodri. De Bruyne. Rodri. Here's Mahrez. And he was in the right place to intercept. Well, Bernardo Silva. And that's an important intervention. Koke with it. Thomas now. Vitolo. Partey. Renan Lodi. Partey. Maneuvering his way forward. Partey has lost it. Sterling has it. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Others to play it to. Aguero. Clattered away. De Bruyne. Aguero. And kept out by Jimenez. Really a very poor ball. Vitolo. Trippier. Koke. Thomas now. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Carrasco. Morata. And Ederson has somehow kept it out. A change in the offing for City. Played into the centre of the box. Well, he was being pursued furiously. The effort, though, nothing to write home about, really.
No, I think you give the credit to the defender there. Just put him off balance.
Sterling has it. Sané. Sterling. Sterling, such a difficult player to thwart. Koke. Trippier now. Given away by City. Koke. Thomas now. The challenge from Gundogan. Partey. It's there for him. Ederson in goal made it look easy.
Well, it sounds obvious. You can't get two goals until you've got the first one. They need one here desperately.
Corner kick played in. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. And Atletico will get the throw in. Others in the vicinity. Well, let's see about the cross.
Number 17, Kevin De Bruyne.
And that was a very fine read. Koke. Well, he has clear options in the middle. The goalkeeper relatively untroubled.
Yeah, he's not going to let that one in, Derek.
Joao Cancelo. Walker. No more football tonight. The final whistle blown by the referee, and they've officially made it through to the next round.
Well, it's been a cracking time. You probably deserve to go through with the football they've played over the two legs. They'll be growing in confidence now, though. Just wonder how far.
Defeat. show them rapping is cool, yeah. I took him back from the fools, yeah. You made it back to the Jew, yeah. But I made impact in the Jew, yeah. I got the game unlocked, it's in the dealership. They couldn't stop me and neither will you. I got my haters and lots, but you feel that? They stack the hay, but I'm isn't having it, so you're reaching for the in your medicine cabinet. Everything afterwards that you hear they said is inaccurate, but when they're threatened like that, you know you're better than average. Oh, no, no, for the heat, but it's all my fault. But you're not anywhere but close, so you're not coming near my own. Oh, no, 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 for the heat, but it's all my fault. But you're not anywhere but close, so you're not coming near my own. Oh, no, 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 for the heat, but it's all my fault. When you view glod upon, yeah. It's not by the grass, it's by who mowed the lawn. If you're different in person, then who wrote the songs? I don't change for the funds, ain't no bureau to charge. They keep the crease in the bar. When that hold it, they keep the peace in the bar. The problem is that they don't have any drive. You see me, I keep the keys in the car. Wait, I never let them diminish my value. The second they try it, the minute they have me. Your minutes are valuable, limits are malleable. You can go farther than...
Two sides who have really come to know the significance of these head-to-head battles, Manchester City and Liverpool. They're about to go at it again, and we simply cannot wait to see what unfolds. Live coverage right here on EA TV. The stage is set and the players are just about ready here in Manchester. We're at the home of City this evening. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we've got action for you from the Champions League quarter-final. It is Manchester City taking on Liverpool.
Well, experience counts for so much at this stage of the competition. The pointed end, this is where it all matters. Can they get into the semi-final? Senior players in that dressing room play a huge part.
Must score! A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce.
Number 14.
Underway again. Liverpool hold the aces. De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva. Sterling. Wijnaldum now. It's the high-pressure, high-intensity approach. Wijnaldum. He's got the right idea with that pass. Sadio Mane's cross. Cleared away. Sterling has it. It's with Bernardo Silva. Wijnaldum. It's with Joao Cancelo. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And Sterling has it. It needs an accurate cross. Magnificent defending. Roberto Firmino. And they can't quite take advantage in the end. Wijnaldum. Possession lost, intercepted. Well, they have the ball once more. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Sergio Aguero has it. Well, he's given it away. And Mohamed Salah now. Mane. Oh, a vital interception. And the throw-in for Manchester City, it'll be. Rodri. Excellent use of advantage from the referee in City's favour. Liverpool obsessed with finding a forward gear. Now what can they do from this position? Sterling. A chance maybe from the wide position. Sterling. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Salah and Mane in the thick of things. Danger averted for now. Happy to take on the shot. Just what the Liverpool fans wanted to see as they extend the lead to 2 goals. It's going their way, 2-0.
Number 11, Mohamed Salah.
De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva sliding it through. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
This might be ideal for the counter. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Well, it was a horrific mistake, but the goalkeeper has made amends.
Well, he's a happy boy now. Just look at the smile on his face. 2 minutes ago, he wasn't so happy.
And given away. Fabinho. Here's Firmino. They've regained possession. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Well, that's very smart. And so the halftime whistle is sounded here in Manchester. And so they kick off the second half in this Champions League quarter-final first leg. Given away. Rodri, and he takes it on, and foiled by Van Dijk. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Here's Robertson. Roberto Firmino. And far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva. And Manchester City moving the ball with purpose. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. And up for grabs off the keeper. Fabinho now. It's with Roberto Firmino, breaking at pace. Firmino, oh, he's through here! Attacker versus keeper, and keeper wins.
Oh, I always put my money on the attacker, not this time. Brilliant goalkeeping.
So the corner played into the box. That's all they can conjure for now. It's with Joao Cancelo. Sergio Aguero has it. Perfect through ball from Sergio Aguero. Here's Robertson. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Fabinho. And Mohamed Salah now. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Matip now. Here's Keita. Now Origi. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Salah! An opportunity in the air, but he's made a bit of a mess of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that, and I can't head the ball.
Sané. Aguero. Sané. Aguero. A really top-notch piece of defending. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Well, it's Mane moving through the gears. And a good-looking ball. The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent. So they restart the game, and only one team in it. And a very good challenge. Can they hit on the break? And in with a real chance. It's opened up for him. Mane. And he scored not once but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Quite on the mark with the pass, Aguero. They might be able to get in now. Mane. Space and time for the cross. That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down. De Bruyne now. Through ball from De Bruyne. Gabriel Jesus. De Bruyne. Here's Aguero. Good tackle. Giving the ball away here, Salah. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Origi inside the final 5 minutes now. Origi. Well, the tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Mane, Alexander Arnold, Fabinho, good vision from Gabriel Jesus. Well, that's the end of that for now. Fabinho now, Alexander Arnold has it, Naby Keita.
The referee has indicated.
And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. He went in so dangerously with that tackle. Now, the referee is the man everyone's looking at. Red card as the frustration grows. They really are all over the shop here, Lee.
Well, that's kind of summed them up all day, really. They've not been in the game. The game's gone, and now they're losing their composure.
Well, the manager's not happy with that, Red, is he?
No problems grabbing hold of that one. A final two English sides who've come to know these head-to-head confrontations as absolutely crucial in the grand scheme of things. It's Liverpool against Manchester City. Anfield is the venue, and the game is live with us right here on EA TV. Potentially a night of excitement ahead at one of the most famous stadia in world football. We're at Anfield here in Liverpool. This is a bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. So early in this game, and the referee not really hesitating. A yellow card it is, and that could make it difficult for player and official.
Well, it changes the complexion of your game, the way you play your match, especially if you're a defender. You start thinking about the challenges instead of executing them.
Counter-attacking, very much an option. He's given it away. Mane making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Firmino. Ederson, wonderful goalkeeping. Now the delivery. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? And the keeper gets in the way. Played into the centre of the box. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Robertson. Promising sequence. Accurate ball in towards the near post.
Didn't he do it well? Well done, boy.
It hasn't come to very much. Wijnaldum. Matip. Firmino. Will he find the net? A chance to whip it in. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Effective challenge. Alexander Arnold. Read it superbly to take back possession. Well, whatever way you slice it, Lee, Mo Salah is a man you just cannot take your eyes off.
Well, as soon as you start putting the ball in the net, 3 goals in the last 3 games, that breeds confidence. And when you've got a player that sharp in front of goal, he's a huge asset to the team.
Fabinho now. It's with Roberto Firmino. Salah. The ball with Rodri. Sterling. An important interception. Fabinho. Here's Firmino. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Can they hit on the break? Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. A City free kick forthcoming. Untidy in possession. And breaking at pace with menace. Ronaldo. And the cross is very much on. Well, the header, but a comfortable save for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he has to do better than that. I could have saved that, Derek.
Here's Mahrez. An awful lot of green space to run into. He's trying to create something. Now can they make something happen? Sané. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. Often tempting to blow your whistle straight away, but the referee let it flow and then went back and handed out the yellow card.
Well, he thought he got away with it, hadn't he? He looked over his shoulder, then all of a sudden the referee's there with a yellow card.
He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
And the keeper takes charge and dealing with the free kick. Robertson. Henderson has it. Fabinho. Counter-attacking, very much an option. They need to get bodies back. Wijnaldum. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. He has been deemed to be offside, not by Muchley.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating, that is. Look at that, spot on.
Out of play for a Manchester City throw-in. Sané has it. It's a highly promising Liverpool attack, but will there be an end product? It's there for him! And the Brazilian at his best.
Oh, I love watching him play. Just look how he commands his area.
And a half-baked clearance. It's with João Cancelo. De Bruyne now. And that's an important intervention. The ball with Rodri. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Salah. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of two added minutes. A Liverpool free kick coming up. A change in the offing for City. Cutting the ball back. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. He takes aim. Blocked there by Fernandinho. Corner kick played over. And that brings to an end the first half. Second and decisive leg of this Champions League quarter-final, and the second half begins. The ball with Rodri. Sterling has it. Aguero. Real chance. And a goal! He's done it! Aguero!
Well, he scores all types of goals. He really does. There's nothing he can't do.
And on aggregate here, 4-1 is how it stands. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition.
Coming off the pitch.
Working away patiently, looking for an opening.
Coming onto the pitch.
Opportunity to deliver the cross. Great block. And the referee says corner kick. And firing it into the area. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. The ball with Rodri. Virgil van Dijk. Milner. Fabinho. Here's Firmino. Into the advanced position. Can't miss, surely. Ederson had so much work to do.
Oh, he did. He did. And didn't he do it well? Well done, boy.
Over it comes. Giving it a try. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Fired over by Henderson. Tremendous intuition to win it back. It's with Bernardo Silva. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Aguero has a go. It's still alive. Fernandinho with it.
Well, goalkeepers live a charmed life at times, but that was just brilliant. Really, really good goalkeeping.
Bodies forward, and the break looks on. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Matip. Here's Keita. It's with Roberto Firmino. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Bernardo Silva. Aguero. Sané. It's with Gundogan. Gundogan. Chance for Gundogan. Not accurate enough from Gundogan. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. It's with David Silva. Nothing wrong with that idea. Mr. City, so lethal in front of goal. Goals galore on aggregate. 4-2 is the lead. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Virgil van Dijk. Andrew Robertson. Just not looking confident in possession. And Manchester City moving the ball with purpose. Well, great read there to intercept. Untidy in possession. A bit of running room now on the wing. Aguero. Textbook defending inside the box. Now can they counter clinically? Roberto Firmino. Beautifully weighted ball. Now, will they do it from here? Still possibilities. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Fabinho. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. And a goal kick is the outcome. João Cancelo. It's with João Cancelo. Keita. Well, visionary passing. Firmino. The cross played over. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Keita. Firmino. Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. And 5 minutes to go. Sterling has it. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Takumi Minamino. Matip. Given away. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Good piece of attacking play from Raheem Sterling. He must finish! My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save, a brilliant effort.
Milner, well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Walker has been cautioned by the referee.
Last thing you want as a defender, have a yellow card hanging over your head.
And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Well, he failed to get an attempt like that. Never likely to trouble the keeper. And there it is, the final.
Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep all together elastic. Stretch it, make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from
If I say then it's gonna be a long thing. What you mean, man? I sound like this guy, which guy? I don't even know what he. Let me sip my tea, can't take me for a mug. Man, I've done it sometime, but time let it clock. Mad ass, never ended up in McDonald's. And I haven't had a trophy in long time. Must have thought that I played for the Gunners. Just came back from a madness. See my guys, yeah, we don't do hat tricks. My guy put four and he come like I'm showering fresh trim. When I step, I don't do no backs, lags. How you say you run this game? I'm ahead of this game. True say that I lapped it. And I took a trip down to Monaco, went out to Paris. I feel like I'm. Thought I was gonna say it in back pay. These times I was up in late. Flew down to M1, that's more like Kante. They do threads on Twitter and ranting. Who in the most? True say that money is power. So when you get money, keep quiet and ghost. Ghost. I remember when I shot my shot, but I didn't have guap, so I hit the post. But next time it's a golden goal. And if bro pulls up in the thing on the US local, we bang it on roads. And you know that I've ever got options, I've never been picky, so I'm grabbing both. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, yo. My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from. If I say it, then it's gonna be a long thing. Stretch it, must have thought that we came out from nothing. Back then, man, we didn't have Sky Sports. What game, like I didn't even watch it. OT, OT, always get love when we go OT. My bro G immediately keeps stacking up racks. Weighing up, shh, now you don't go sleep. Aye. Are you taking a Netflix, man, we shooting clips. Got my guy doing overtime on a Sunday night, he was taking risks. Phone bros don't pull up outside, that's nothing but bad. Treat my guys like siblings. Hop in the car like a GTA, yeah, we do missions. My bro touch NJ, he back came with a big stack, like yo, it's a madness. Keep the money under the mattress, if you try talking your name, they stressing, I don't even know them man there. This one must came from. If I say then it's gonna be a mad thing. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it.
Yeah. It is a great fixture with a wonderful history, and the fans are getting to fever pitch. Moments away, and it's live. This is the beautiful Santiago Bernabeu Stadium, where Real Madrid have plied their trade so successfully for decades. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith alongside me up on the gantry. The football is the cup quarter-final. It's the first leg. What a game this should be, Alan.
Oh, what a setting. What an atmosphere we've got here. I hope the football lives up to the occasion. I think it will.
This is the team news for Spain today. David De Gea starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Raúl Albiol in central defence. Thiago plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And the main striker today is Rodrigo. Spain have started the game. That's a good ball. Switch the play with it. Jordi Alba. Here's Isco. Thiago. It's a very good interception.
Must take the lead here.
Ter Stegen showing great reach, great reflexes.
The corner save, any keeper would be proud of.
Put the corner in the middle. Dealt with the danger. Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets. Careless from Busquets. Brandt. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Sergio Busquets. Well, there are players here who...
Not a great tackle, I must say.
Well, sometimes you get the benefit of a doubt early in the game. Maybe not as much as happened years and years ago. Well, there's no messing about from the referee here. He's seen something he doesn't like, yellow card early in the game.
Yeah, I think the nature of the challenge didn't give the ref too much choice there, as much as you want to give him a warning early on.
Schultz, it's Kimmich.
With great vision here.
It's offside, and the referee's given it. Thiago. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
There's a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours.
And it's out of play. Royce. Serge Gnabry. Passed his man there. Chance to get the ball in the box. Only partially away from danger. A chance to break away now on the counter. Just a bit lax in possession. Werner. Good vision. Gnabry. Brilliant goal. Superb from De Gea. Looking good for Germany. They now lead. Raul Albiol. Sergio Ramos. Thiago. It's Isco.
Excellent attacking play here. It could open up the opposition now.
Dani Parejo.
The build-up is patient.
Sergio Busquets. Thiago. Jordi Alba. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Rodrigo. Thiago.
That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass.
Jordi Alba. Dani Parejo. Kroos.
Brandt. Gnabry.
Royce. Wonderful piece of defending from this fella.
Gnabry. It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
Thiago. Dani Parejo. Carvajal. Koke. Now the possibility for a cross.
That's the shoot! I'm not sure how he reached it, but he did and kept the ball out brilliant.
That's why this is one of the top keepers in the world.
In goes the corner.
Jordi Alba.
Isco. Made a quick interception.
Chance for a break in numbers.
Gnabry.
Werner.
Probing with the pass. Well, that should be the game. We could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
No doubt about that. Free kick. Taken short.
Thiago.
Koke.
Isco. Strong, powerful clearance. Raul Albiol. Thiago.
Isco. it's a goal for Spain. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Oh, I don't know what's gone wrong in the first half of...
Good first half, second period to come, with Germany about to get it going.
Chan.
It's Kimmich. Werner. Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Rumblings of discontent around this ground. The team's not seen the ball, they can't get hold of it.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Koke. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Kroos.
Chan.
Brandt. Gnabry. And in it goes towards the far post. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. In the end, it was a tap-in, and the goalkeeper parried the ball into his path.
Well, you can get 20 goals like that a season if you think that quickly in and around the box.
Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today. Encouraging play from this team now, keeping the ball. Some players limbering up for the away team, substitution in the offing. Kroos.
There's the room for Royce.
Gnabry. Marco Royce. Brandt. And they're stopped in their tracks.
Tracks by a raised flag from the assistant.
Well, I thought, you know, he timed his run perfectly there, but no, they kept a good straight line and they caught him.
Sergio Ramos, and it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. The ball glued to his lovely, incisive pass. All peters out, rather, for them.
And it's a throw for Spain.
Well, Alan, it is the substitution now.
Wonderful to watch. He took those two goals superbly well.
Brandt. Goretzka. Well, that will be the goalkeeper's ball as they tried to get a runner in behind the opposition's defensive line. Sure the pass wasn't completed. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Threads it through. Needs to stay cool now.
Straightforward work for the goalkeeper. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Joshua Kimmich.
maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition.
And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. Thiago.
That shot's blocked very quickly.
Dealt with the danger.
Carvajal.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
They came on strong in that period of attacking play, but in the end it was disappointing.
Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top. Some players arriving in the middle now.
And the defender tidies that up. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Goretzka. This could be a chance. And that's a goal for Germany. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline.
Dani Parejo.
Sergio Busquets.
Thiago. Rodrigo. Morata.
Great ball. One-on-one with the keeper. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
Far too little, far too late in this match. But it is a goal in a cup final, and you've got to celebrate that.
5-2, the scoreline.
It is too far to think of a recovery here, but, you know, maybe people take positives from games, and this consolation goal might be a positive for the manager.
Yeah, I think so. For the next game, as much as anything else, because for this game, it's all up, it's all over.
Royce. And a good clearance from Sergio Ramos. Chan. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Intercepted here. And this game has ended 5-2. It's a game, really, we don't have to sell for you. It's got such a fascinating history. We could have sold the stadium out, what, 5-6 times over, I reckon. What a match. And it's live. Everything set fair in the Bernabeu Stadium. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The action is from the cup. It's the quarter-final first leg. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Oh, what a setting. What an atmosphere we've got here. I hope the football lives up to the occasion. I think it will.
This is the lineup for the home side. David De Gea starts in goal. Carvajal starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Sergio Busquets plays with Parejo. in midfield. Isco plays up front with Morata. Read the play well to intercept. Goes the goal! Oh, the bar's still shaking. On to Ronaldo. Here's Danilo Pereira. Ronaldo gives it away. Alvaro Morata threads it through. There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Looking for goal now. I think that hit the post, Alan.
I think it did, just clipped it. So unlucky.
Here it is again, that attempt from Morata.
He's hit the ball so firmly there. I think he must have thought he'd scored, but the post helping out the keeper.
Mario Rui. Fernandez. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Looking to create an opening. Can whip it in now. Bernardo Silva. Still passing, but not really make... Wants to have a go. Simple save for David De Gea. Dani Parejo. Here's Isco. Sergio Ramos. Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba, Morata, Dani Parejo, Koke, continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Here's Danilo Pereira, poor on the ball. Okay. It's Isco. And they've got it away from the danger. Koke. Carvajal. Koke. Dani Parejo. Alvaro Morata. That's a fine tackle. Bernardo Silva, Jean Moutinho. As for the home side, slight change in defensive emphasis here. Trying to get the opposition caught offside.
Yeah, just trying to squeeze up from the back, maybe compress the midfield as well.
Ricardo Pereira. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Jean Moutinho. Now Danilo Pereira. Morata. We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in winning the ball back in midfield as a group. Juan Moutinho. It's Isco. Dani Parejo. Koke. Opportunity in a wider area. A space to get the cross in. Morata! Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside, off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Here's Isco. Want to use the full width of the pitch now, the team in possession all the time, against a dogged defensive unit that they're facing at the moment. Jordi Alba. Oh, that's good defending. And it is a header away and out of play. Dani Parejo. Jordi Alba. Isco. Good block. Isco. It's Isco. Koke.
They might have been in there, but the interception was inspired.
Fernandez. Here's Jota.
Well, there'll be two added minutes.
Danilo Pereira.
Ronaldo.
Here they are, still probing away.
Behind the defenders and onside.
Oh, he's been called offside here.
Dani Parejo.
Well, with a second leg to come as well, Alan. I think both teams have been rather feeling their way into the first leg of this quarter-final.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Now Danilo Pereira.
Ricardo Pereira.
João Moutinho.
Patient play from them.
Bruno Fernandes. Well, there it is. The opening goal of the game.
No wonder they're off and good.
Real pleasure for Portugal. They've got this lead.
Rodrigo. Here's Isco.
Carvajal threads it through. Okay.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Here's Jota.
Mario Rui. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw.
Here's Danilo Pereira. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team.
João Moutinho,
Ronaldo, can really get at the opposition here. Great vision from Ronaldo, saved by the keeper. Brilliant goal!
A word on the goal scorer, you have to get there to get the chance, and credit him for that.
Well, I think the keeper, you know, he's entitled to ask why his defenders didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer. He'd done his bit, he'd made the initial save.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. The build-up is patient.
Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. It's Isco. Carvajal. Koke couldn't keep it.
Cool work by Koke as he carries it forward. Hit the first man with the cross.
Mario Rui. Diogo Jota.
Here's Jota.
That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Got his body in front of the opponent and protected the ball well. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help.
The ball glued to his...
João Moutinho! It's another one for them, they go further in front. And they are poor value for this position. Yeah.
Well, this is X-rated stuff for these defenders to have to watch, but I'm sure they will. In the next few days, the manager will be wanting to know what on earth they're playing at.
Spain are going to make a substitution here.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Substitute coming up for the away team. Bernardo Silva. Gian Moutinho.
He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Good vision. The shot's on. Saved, but not decisively.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Dani Parejo.
Koke.
In front of goal.
Now it's offside.
And it looks as though they might be in to score.
It's the enforcer, if you like, who's coming off, the central midfield man.
Yeah, a bit in the Claude Makélélé mould, this lad, the way that he keeps things simple, but his understanding of the game positionally is top class.
Able to make the interception. The away team want to make a change. Diogo Jota, Mario Rui. And it's out of play. There's action on the Portugal bench with the substitutes. Now he could play it into the danger area.
Can finish it off. And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment.
Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. 7 minutes to go.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. Isco slipping it through. He's in. a brilliant breakaway goal.
Well, that was absolutely mesmerising, the way they moved the ball forward so swiftly, so slickly.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. It is too far to think of a recovery here, but, you know, maybe people take positives from games, and this consolation goal might be a positive for the manager.
Yeah, I think so, for the next game as much as anything else, because for this game, it's all up, it's all over.
Can really get at the opposition here. Trying to find Cristiano Ronaldo.
And the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Added time coming up, there'll be 2 minutes of it. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Lost his marker cleverly.
Ronaldo, the keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up.
Missing in the summer sun, a Ben and M can't figure if the summer's done. Pour another glass, get back, sip another one. One, two, checking if the colors fine. Like a set, fling it on the desk. Number one, trying to keep all the respect for my other kinds, but never coming for your neck if I'm on the farm. Cause I can run away when it.
It's a privilege to be here today for this very special fixture. Every time they meet each other, these two teams, it is a very special day. Hopefully it lives up to the billing. Join us for the kickoff, and it's live. What a perfect day for football we've got here. Plenty of harmony on the gantry, I can assure you, between Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler. Quarter-final second leg action coming up. Has a go here.
Well, that's a great block.
Corner played in. Not really away from the threat here. They shielded it well under some pressure there. It's Bernardo Silva.
Ricardo Pereira. Could be his game today, the way he's been playing recently.
Two in his previous match. Really helped his team then.
Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass.
Some space here on the flanks.
It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Dani Parejo. Thiago.
Possession with Portugal now. Well, space to get the cross in. Still heading for goal.
But he did well to get to the ball first. That's the best I can say.
Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it. They're playing on.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Delivered towards Morata. Oh, he could have got his cross in. The defender blocked it well. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. No real challenge to the defender from that cross. Oh, a bit of distance into the clearance, but they've lost possession.
Now they're pressing in at him. Ricardo Pereira. Pizzi. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Shreds it through.
There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. William Carvalho. And Ronaldo.
Bernardo Silva can whip it in now.
Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball.
Hitting. Oh, it's a brilliant goal! And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed.
and it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it, and goodness me, they're celebrating it.
4-1 on aggregate, that's the overall position. Referee's pointed for a free kick here.
Oh, he's going to show the yellow card. That's good refereeing to go back to the original offence, having played the advantage.
Yeah, you always felt that he would. It wasn't the best of challenges, that.
That's a good... save. He got a touch to that. Solidly away. Sergio Busquets. It's with Marco Asensio. Taking on the defenders. Well, that's almost teasing the referee with a challenge like that.
And here's the shot.
Well, the keeper's got that. Ricardo Pereira. Time and space for Ronaldo out on the flanks.
This might be it.
Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper. Well, into this second leg, behind on aggregate. Still time for them to work it out, but it's difficult.
Yeah, the aggregate is out, I think, on the touchline, but the situation is clear. They've got to do better.
The aggregate score, 5-1. Chance to get forward from the wing. Rodrigo. Good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. William Carvalho. Pizzi. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Bernardo Silva. Now with Ronaldo.
Chance.
Delightful touch to score the goal. And the aggregate score 6-1. Portugal with a wonderful football history, of course.
Let's fly! Great save!
Busquets. That shot's blocked very quickly. Well, corner count rises and rises. Oh, they played it short. Cutting in now. Brave blocking.
And that's a goal for Spain.
On aggregate, 6-2.
Made a quick interception. The goalkeepers like action. There was plenty of action for him there.
A succession of corners here. Strong strike from long range and good goalkeeping.
He's a long way out and sometimes they can catch keepers by surprise, but he was on his toes.
They want to do the short corner here. Thiago.
Here's the shot from distance.
Thiago. He's blocked that well. Well, we've had the first leg, we've had the first half of this. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Keeper's done very well here.
And here comes the corner. Important touch from the defender there. Well, they're sitting off the opposition here, and that can invite pressure. Needed to be brave, and he was. And yet another corner. In goes the corner. And now the shot! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Back into play off the crossbar. Goes for goal! Blocked another... Morata! Oh, what a happy goal scorer. He's found the way past the keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second. And the hat-trick is definitely on for him. That works out 6-3 on aggregate. Mario Rui. Well, he's gone wide, but he's gone too far wide, out of play. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. Just the keeper to beat. Oh, just the keeper to beat. He went for power, but he's missed the target.
Yeah, just decided to put his foot through it when maybe a bit of subtlety had served him better.
Bernardo Silva losing possession. Promising forward play from them again. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. And he scored! On the aggregate scoreline, exciting one, isn't it? 6-4. Fernandez. William Carvalho. Well, they are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment. Spain get the throw. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Behind the defenders, over their heads. Isco. Well, defender, I think, has shown him inside, but here he goes. That shot's blocked very quickly. Corner count rising. A short corner. It's a shot. Sergio Busquets. It's with Marco Asensio. I'm not sure how he reached it, but he did and kept the ball out brilliant.
That's why this is one of the top keepers in the world.
Gets in the way of it, the defender. He could take them on here. Back into play. Can he carve out an opportunity? Goal!
Well, they're still behind on aggregate, but another goal in this match, Martin, and that'll do it. They'll be through on the away goals.
The goal's racking up here. 6-5 on aggregate. Here. ...20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Look at him go! Going forward well. Surely! And it's in for the goal!
Oh, they know how important that might be. Now, winning on the away goals.
In the end, Alan, because here we are in the second leg and we're level on aggregate.
Yeah, can't split them. Two good teams coming head to head. Wonderful spectacle.
Spain are going to make a substitution here. And amazingly, on aggregate, it is 6-6. Fernandez, Tizzi, Rafael Guerrero, Bruno Fernandez, now Guerrero. Well won by Cristiano Ronaldo. Saul, Ricardo Pereira. Jordi Alba,
Thiago. Rodrigo. Good vision here. The shot is blocked. Pepe's clearance. Sergio Busquets. Thiago. Here's Saul. Saul.
That's good passing, probing. It looked on to really go at the opposition then. They wasted the opportunity.
Here's Saul. Thiago. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Now the possibility for a cross.
Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end.
Alvaro Morata. Now Guerrero. Cavalier. Fernandez. Pizzi.
They're looking good when they attack.
Aldo.
It's the goalkeeper's ball.
We've got two added minutes. Thiago. Dani Parejo. Saul.
Well, both teams have really given this game their best shot. And 5-3, a thrilling match. That's how it can whip it in now. Encouraging play from this team now.
Hi there, everybody. Lovely night here in Spain at the Bernabeu Stadium. I'm joined by Alan Smith. I'm Martin Tyler. It's the Cup. It's the semi-final first leg. What a game this should be, Alan.
Just walking into the ground earlier, you could feel the buzz amongst the supporters. They've turned up in their thousands, looking forward to an exciting contest here.
And this is the team news for Spain today. David De Gea starts in goal. Jordi Alba starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Sergio Busquets plays
with Parejo in midfield. And he's pumped.
Hazard! Off the post! It's a great place to get possession, high up the pitch. Hazard! Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save. And the ball stays in his gloves. Dani Parejo. Well, these two players, perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on.
Alan Smith. Well, I was just looking at the highlights of their last matches before I came here, and both got a couple of goals each, and they really were well taken.
Thomas Meunier. Still got the ball, still progressing. Maybe he'll cross it here. Oh, the attacker's come in, near post. Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Chance for a break in numbers. Dani Parejo. Thiago. Brilliant technique in the tackle.
He's not going to get away with this, surely. That would be a booking
for the ref. A decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that. Martin.
Saved by the goalkeeper, that free kick. Hazard. Torgan Hazard. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Jan Vertonghen. Now De Bruyne. Thomas Meunier. Can put them in front here. Great stop by David De Gea.
Look for all the world as if he would be beaten there.
Put in by De Bruyne. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Carvajal. Sergio Busquets. Dani Parejo. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Excellent challenge.
Meunier.
Well, the build-up looked good there until the interception.
A great chance to go in front. Superb from De Gea.
Trying to catch them out by going short.
Teammates arriving for the cutback here. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. And he really did fizz it, didn't he?
Lazy in possession. Axel Witsel. Very well done to switch the play. To David De Gea. Keeper being closed down here. That would be a throw. Hazard, chance for the cross. Slipped past his man now. And that will be a goal kick.